To me, right?
That's beautiful.
Amen. You might be going through something.
Yeah.
But don't forget mother.
Yeah.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God for Pastor Butler. Amen. Let's give the Lord a hand.
That's all right.
We're going to have our next song from our minister, Price.
Amen.
Bring a word
all
for
right.
Later.
Amen.
Amen.
Help us out, man. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Praise
the Lord.
All right now.
Yeah. We also want to thank the Pittman for being here.
Amen.
We're going to hear from them as well.
Amen. Got us up here, seasoned pastors.
Right.
And we talk about, see that when we get together with preachers, you talk about you nailed that. That's what you call nailing it. He nailed it.
Yeah.
Amen. It was a word for today, and especially for me. In reverence to God, who is truly the head of my life, to my pastor.
Amen.
And his wife in her absence.
Amen.
To Pastor.
Yeah.
You know.
All right.
I just thank God for being able to be here right now because I am going through a few things and I refuse to allow the adversary to make me think that I couldn't function through the process. As a matter of fact, I anticipate that I will be stronger than I've ever been. Because that's the yoke I have to break.
That's right.
Yes, amen.
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 So I'm going to do a little something. It's a familiar song. Just change the words to it. Most of the times I change the words to it about evangelism. Letting people know it's time to come. Because time is certainly winding up.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.